are at Riad Imlachil in our room. It's very dark in here, but really nice. And our main bedroom, some serious towel action. So this is Mustafan. He has decided to be our guide for this section of our wander. No idea who he is, just some street stall holder grabbed him as he was going past and said he'll show you. So he's taking us to where we need to go, apparently.
We'll see. To meet the city, have a wander around, see what's out there, and then we're coming back later and we are having a private rooftop dining experience for the two of us tonight. Can't wait. It's going to be Tajin. We'll be right back. So this is our good friend Rashid. On my
Hello,
birthday.
Hello everybody.
So Rashid has cooked us a fabulous meal by his bare hands.
It's not, but we'll go say yes.
Yeah, to the credit.
Because I bring it, so it's safe. That's
So, Saturday morning, and we are just leaving Marrakesh, and we are off to Essaouira by the coast. So we've got a private transfer over for what should be about 3 hours, we think. We'll just leave that there. Yeah, we'll pour that out and then we'll just leave the... Oh yeah.